welcome to Bin's Crafty Bin, and it is time for the Doodle Book. And I have an announcement to make. From now on, every Tuesday on Bin's Toy Bin is going to be Bin's Crafty Bin, and John and I are going to do something crafty. So we have a whole bunch of stuff piled up ready to go. So we have like bracelet making kits and Play-Doh Vinci and some Monster High makers and stuff like that. So I'm super excited. But anyway, back to the Doodle Book. This week, the ponies use saddlebags to carry their books to school. What's in your saddlebag? Ponies have names that describe their personalities or talents. What would your pony name be? And write it here. So this one isn't going to take very long. So I'm going to work on the saddlebag and then we'll come back and talk about the pony name. I am done. I have colored in the saddlebag and I have added in some items that I definitely would have in my saddlebag. Now, I don't go to school, so I don't have books in mine. I have put in some very key essentials that I have to carry around with me all the time. So here is my phone slash wallet combo. This, it did not come out very well, but that is supposed to be a pen, not a spatula or a lipstick. It's supposed to be a pen with the cap. Green pen, pink cap. Here are some sunglasses. Now, usually I wear glasses, but sometimes I don't, so I need sunglasses for when I'm not wearing my regular glasses. Baby wipes. I always have baby wipes in Tegan's diaper bag, but as time goes on, you learn that baby wipes are very essential. You need them all the time, more than you would expect. And I have a roll of quarters. If you follow our daily vlog, you'll definitely know why I have a roll of quarters. And my video camera. So I have my vlogging camera that we use with us. And this is a little bag of Cheerios for Tegan. So there is my saddlebag, my essentials. On this side. Hi, my name is... I don't know what my name is. I need you guys' help. I have no idea what my pony name would be. I've always just called my custom pony Bin Pony. So I need your help. I need you guys to comment down below what you think my pony name will be. And next week, I'll fill it in. So I need some help, guys. So speaking of next week, what do we have going on? Draw cutie marks for your friends as ponies and give them pony names. Oh geez, I can't even give myself a pony name. How am I gonna give my friends pony names? So I have a whole bunch of pony drawings here and I have to color them as my friends. So make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out, and I'll see you next week. Bye!